It's not an earthquake. That's just standard urban city construction. One of the many reasons I want to get out of New York City as fast as possible.